In this video, I'll show you step by step how to calculate your fertile days in a 25-day cycle, when ovulation happens, and how to identify the best days to get pregnant naturally. To help you understand better, we have provided the following menstrual calendar. The numbers in red indicate the days of period. For example, period occurred on April 2nd and 27th. What are the days of maximum fertility if the period occurred on April 2nd and April 27th? First, calculate the length of the menstrual cycle. Count from the first day of the period, April 2nd, to the day before the first day of the next period, April 26th. Do the math and you get 25 days. 4 plus 7 plus 7 plus 7 equals 25. The next step is to calculate the day of ovulation. Subtract 14 days from the length of the menstrual cycle. 25 minus 14 equals 11. Therefore, ovulation occurs on the 11th day of the cycle. Count 11 days from the first day of the period, April 2nd. The day of ovulation is April 12th. Now we can identify the fertile window. It is determined by the lifespan of spermatozoa in men, 3 to 5 days in the female genital tract, and that of the egg in women, 12 to 24 hours after ovulation. The fertile period lasts 6 days per cycle, the 5 days preceding ovulation, and the day of ovulation itself. So, for a 25-day cycle, ovulation occurs around day 11, and the fertile period extends from days 6 to 11. The peak fertility period of each cycle is concentrated in the 2 days preceding ovulation and the day of ovulation itself. So, for a 25-day cycle, the 3 peak fertile days are days 9, 10, and 11 of the cycle. In this example, the 3 days of maximum fertility are April 10th and 11, and the day of ovulation is April 12th.